Sparks police are investigating a fatal hit and run that shut down traffic on Rock Boulevard tonight. That story tops 2 News at 11 o'clock. In developing news, we are learning more after a person died while apparently trying to use a crosswalk off of I-80 on Rock Boulevard. Michaela Hardy joins us in the studio with more information. Michaela, what are officers telling you?
Josh, just before 5:30 tonight, Sparks police responded to a hit-and-run accident off I-80 where the driver took an exit, ran a red light, and hit a pedestrian. The vehicle then continued to drive away after an off-duty officer witnessed the whole thing and began to chase them.
So when the person fled the scene, they continued eastbound on I-80. They got off on northbound Pyramid. When they got off northbound Pyramid, that off-duty officer continued to pursue them. When they got into the area of Pyramid and C Street, the driver then collided with another vehicle.
After the suspect got into the second crash, they got out of their vehicle and were arrested soon after. The pedestrian that was initially hit by the suspect was then hit again by a second vehicle. Police confirmed that the pedestrian has died. Nobody was injured in the second crash. Sparks police say that the driver was drunk driving. Police urge drivers to slow down, stay vigilant, and stay sober.
Even though this accident didn't have anything to do with speed at the time, it did have to do with alcohol and, you know, failing to stop at that red light. Drivers can slow down, remain vigilant, and keep an eye out for pedestrians.
Sparks police are asking the public in locating the second vehicle that hit the pedestrian. It is described as a lifted green Chevrolet truck with a diamond-plated toolbox in the back. You can call their number here at 775-353-2231. Neither the victim nor the suspect has been identified at this time. We'll be sure to keep you updated on air and online. Covering the story, Michaela Hardy, 2 News.